You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch.
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
You shot him at the dairy.
The fuck I did. That's them other people. These good buddies with your boyfriend here. I guess you met them. Ain't they nice? You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for. Oh.
How may I assist you?
God damn it!
Thanks, I guess?
Thanks, I guess.
Well, you're welcome, I guess.
I guess that's it then.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
Waste of a
here,
bullet?
I don't know where they are.
Or
it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods
looking
for them.
Waste of food?
So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Yeah, but she's not with them. Like, I do think we should take that crossbow though. Crossbow is so much more valuable than a gun.
Come on.
Talk about having a shitty day. Friend gets
Man,
shot.
That was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are ya? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
I don't like Danny. I don't like him at all.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
Uh-oh. Trouble in paradise, chat. That?
Don't know. Squabbling looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Little bit. Yeah, you could say that.
Don't mind them. It's how they are. Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all did a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
And somebody's gonna kill the cow. Somebody's gonna, like, accidentally, I don't know, like, is Duck gonna kill the cow? I was just trying to feed this thing. Duck, that's poison. Why'd you do that? No, don't. All right, let's go give Clem her hat. So that means that woman was sneaking in to our place? Duck is the worst. I remember defending Duck when we were first playing this like 5 years ago. And for the life of me, I don't. Actually, no. God, it was 2013? Because the last thing we played was 400 days. It's like 2013, 2014. Okay, is the cow okay?
It's looks okay, fine. Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
But if the cow is pregnant, pet her.
Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
Oh, she is pregnant.
We'll see, Clementine.
Oh, Salt Lick.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Oh, that was great. That look was just precious. Just like, eh? All right, let's give her her hat back.
She looks skinny. Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it!
She now has her plot armor back.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you?
Writing is really good. Anyone?
No.
Voice acting stops here.
Strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it.
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee. Do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
This is so gosh darn precious.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like shit, right, Lee?
Hey, I swear words, okay?
I am such a bad influence. Okay. I'm so sorry, Clem. Just a look on Doug like, ooh, oh, I'm gonna hurt you. Okay, so the playthroughs actually go through and they write in being like, okay, so Clementine in like 10 years is just like a foul mouth, almost basically the voice of a sailor. Great.
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
I'm trying to stop swearing, but damn it.
How do you like that cow,
Clem? Oh, I was trying
Clem?
To talk to Katya.
She's pretty.
Did I not talk to Katya? Maybe not. Okay.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Andy and I met a woman in the woods?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he oughta.
You think we might eat?
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Thanks.
Yep.
Yep. And don't tell me, like, the St. John boys came in and found the kid and decided to, like, kill her? Because that... I know Walking Dead can be dark, but, like, man. Another salt lick, right? So every single one of their cows died, or did they just only have a few? Now, one of two things here. That blood is either for where they butcher the cows or something a lot more insidious. Oh, that's not good.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
There's an option to say she's not actually family?
The guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real
tight. It's Clementine, damn it.
I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
Hello, welcome back.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. I'm trying to hammer or something. I'll have this thing off in a second. Back me up in case them farmers come running.
Turn that down.
Hang on, man. Think this
who won the raffle?
You
ball.
You smashed the lock. Then yeah. What if it turns out you're wrong? You just
we get sci-fi horror tomorrow. Mimics. Jumpy, jumpy mimics.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
Why would you think of that?
Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, urban?
You are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
What? See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can
just
take off the assembly.
I'm from Florida. Naturally, this is what happens.
Replace it all again like
so what are you
going to
play tomorrow? Ball
right.
Ended up picking Prey, 2016 version.
Keep an eye on that guy with the
sci-fi horror game with Benedict Wong.
Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Backup is RE7 VR and returns to Cuffles Wolfenstein.
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab it.
Hi, Dodgy.
We'd be dead without them.
Okay. I told you she'd be back, Chad.
Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know,
look
Mama
at
gets
this.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Okay, no. Damn it. Dodgy, here. Dodgy. Oh. Hey, bye, Chad. Hey, bye. Like, you don't understand. That thing is out there. That thing referred to as Tom. Okay. Dodge. You're safe. Okay. Sorry, chat. Dodgy still does not like Tom, and that Tom is actually getting much older now. Sadly, he may not actually make the winner. So we're trying to give him as much love and affection as we can. And Dodgy still... Even though Tom doesn't chase her anymore, she's getting older, Dodge still doesn't like him. Just like, he's not willing to deal with it. Okay, come here, pumpkin. Come on. No, not on my desk. No more scares while we're playing horror games, Dodgy, okay? Good talk. No, dodge. Oh, kitten. No. Ow! Okay, come here. No. Ow, dodge.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, sorry, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Well... Larry's getting on with the sweet talking. See how well that works out. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess we could go talk to her. Let's go see what Lily's up to. That thunder sounds nice.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
There may be something going on with that barn.
I'm telling you, Lee, the longer we stay here, the more trouble we're getting ourselves into.
And what exactly do you think I'm supposed to do about it?
If you want to go in there and start rooting through other people's shit, then get to it. But if it's up to me, we should just take our food and go.
What were you and Kenny arguing
what
over?
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
So, he's an asshole. Does he treat you like that, too?
Does he treat you like that, too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes. I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain.
Apparently so much pain that he'll kill a man.
Pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
Look, I'm not asking for trouble. I'm trying to make sure there isn't any trouble on the damn freaking barn and or like, you know, farm, to be fair.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself.
If we just stayed where we were, we also probably wouldn't have a chance to have some food. So, you know, kind of goes both ways. Damn, that storm is coming in fast. All right, let's go inside. Wait a minute. Am I gonna need a tool? Maybe. Maybe.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
Hey, it's chat. That is the closest I had to loot in this game. All right, I'm taking it. I have to think about it. I wonder if I could use... I don't think I could use that on the... I don't think I could use that in the barn. Maybe.
Hello.
Hello.
Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
Really like that gun.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
That's just kind of creepy, that's all.
Just kind of creepy, that's all.
Times like these, a 243 will keep you warmer at night than any lady I ever known.
Run this place with just one cow?
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
You guys are... pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Okay, they're eating people. Unless he's just the creepy brother out of the bunch.
We'll finish talking later.
He don't like me much.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Ran into some trouble out there.
Ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
You met a woman? Your boy's nuts.
Before she died, we met a woman out there at her camp.
Let's go for the throat.
Sounded like they did something pretty bad to her. And your marauders are still out there.
I think all them folks out in the woods had drug problems.
What does that have to do with anything?
Means you can't trust them. Any of them.
Okay, and about your boy, I think he's got a gun problem.
So, what are y'all keeping the barn back there? Besides cows, I mean.
Well, someone's getting a little curious, aren't they?
I don't mean to pry.
It's nothing interesting, I can promise you that much. Just some odds and ends. Takes a lot to run a farm, you know?
You know, they could just say, hey, that's where we slaughtered the cows that died. And so, naturally... we really don't like people back there, right? That's where we butcher. In case the cows don't go exactly as planned.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He can definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Uh-huh. Helped that her eyes started to roll back in her socket like that, but, So, let's go take the tweezers, and do I really want to be dealing with Jenny? Maybe don't. Is that a... Andy's gonna come walking out and be like, what the hell are you doing?
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Oh. There we go. Okay, so I see what I have to do. I gotta give the snipper clippers to Kenny, and then I walk out, press the button, and then Kenny does his thing. Got it. Clan is in motion, chats. Let's get it done. It's like a really dumbed down version of Ocean's 11. All right, Kenny. Found something.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Okay, and hold on.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
It switched it, damn it. Okay.
Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
We'll get him out of here, don't you worry.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
All right, good to hear.
Okay, but like, Here I thought we were gonna give it to him. So I'm still responsible. Okay, that's fine. All right, let's trip the Jenny. Is there a better way to trip the generator?
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Even the power button. Hello. Oh, were we really messing around with it that much? Dude, really? Don't. Oh.
Damn it. The thing is moving fast.
Okay. Okay, just remove it. Don't clip it.
That thing is all too tight for my bare hands.
Are we really gonna snap it? What if we don't have another one, dude? Lee!
There.
Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna cut it.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, oh, son of a fuck. God, this take forever.
Gotta want to walk and be like, hey, you need some help? No, 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 piece of shit. Danny. Going in. All right. Oh. Damn it!
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Hey. Oh, do not tell me I have to do each one individually. Hello? Open sesame. Okay, that looks bad. But again?
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why?
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Oh shit. I just said that. Again, super easy being like, hey, we just butcher over here, that's all.
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Oh, excuse a mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Right.
If I wash my hands first.
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Yes, ma'am. This is gonna be bad, chat. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. Wait, I can't. I was gonna say, like, I could at least wash my hands, right?
Gauze pads.
Okay, sounds about right.
I could use a shave. Some kind of lotion.
Okay. Wait. Wait. That? Is that it? That's it. Okay. Damn, I can't wash my hands. I guess the urge is to go up the stairs. Too bad there's not an option to be like, you come walking back and be like, all right, wash my hands. I'm ready to eat. Got a power cable running here, an extension cable. What do they need the extension cable for?
So much morphine for.
Hmm? All right, Ball, no worries, buddy.
Hell?
Got a secret room. Okay, so if Mark is not here, clearly he's being eaten, right? Or he's dead. Dude!
Lee. Mark, what the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
I knew they were too nice. I knew they were too nice! Oh, shit! Get to Clementine before she eats. Oh, God, 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 oh, God. Run!
People!
What? Huh? Yes, Lee. It's all people in here.